from Larissa, Greece. Today we are going to talk in our tutorial about the acid rain. What we're going to need is two glass jars with lid, some vinegar, just usual tap water, and eggshells, chalk, paperclips, metal ones are better, and some fresh leaves. We use rucola here, for example. Vinegar is here to represent the acid rains or any acid deposition, such as snow or fog or anything else. In all the countries all around the world, water. Well, it's water, just normal rain. And all the materials that we have here represent objects that may be eroded or somehow hurt by the acid rain. So, as I've already mentioned, the experiment itself is very easy to perform. The hardest part of it is waiting and observing. So what you will need, first step is to pour the liquids to the lid, to those jars. So here goes water. Yeah, it's totally enough, for example, yes. And here goes vinegar. We use white vinegar as its pH is the closest to one of acid rain. So, you may want to mark those jars in order to know later which one of them contains the certain liquid. Here comes vinegar. And you may also want to put on a date, so you can count the days, so it will be easier to wait. So today is the 24th of February, 2019. So here goes eggshell to the water. Break the chalk as well. Water and the vinegar. You can, after replacing chalk and eggshells into the liquids, you can immediately see the bubbles extracting and floating to the surface. And this is carbon dioxide. What we have left? Paper clips. One, two. And of course the leaves. Leaves into the water. A few of them into the vinegar. So this is the base, our offer of the experiment. How you perform it, how you improve it. That's up to you. Good luck.